something that's going to happen to our community that we've long awaited.
And that's something you heard from Mayor Tom Henry is developing on the southeast side of Fort Wayne. For months, that project team has received input from you and the rest of your community about what's needed in that area. The conclusion, a multi-use area, public-private partnership, the first of its kind in that area. Fox 55's Kelsey Mannix has more on what this project means for southeast Fort Wayne.
It's been a long time coming. Today, the city of Fort Wayne announced a new housing and commercial development project on the southeast side. It's in Councilwoman Sharon Tucker's district, and she's especially been looking forward to this announcement.
I'm really excited that we get a chance to, one, start the fulfillment of the cry for the community, and two, starting to reshape southeast Fort Wayne.
The developer is House Investments out of Indianapolis. Principal Matt Gatiss is excited to have some flexibility in the project.
It's rare that you can find 20 vacant acres in city limits. So it really allows you to be creative, really do mixed income, mixed use development that you know, other sites just don't allow you to do.
The project will cost $50 million in private and public funding. It may seem like a lot, but Tucker sees it differently.
It's an awful lot, but if you take the time that we've had a lack of investment and you break up the $50 million over, we're catching up.
There's no set date for groundbreaking yet.
The goal now is to refine what the plan is because it is such a large project, and it requires that community impact feedback to make sure that we're doing as much as we can to provide a project that the community will support.
Tucker says the community input has been vital so far and will continue to shape the final details of the project.
Here are opportunities for you to be able to realize that your voice has been heard. That's the most important thing, that we are hearing the cry of the community.
In Fort Wayne, I'm Kelsey Mannix, Fox 55 News.
A major step for Fort Wayne. The project will be nearly 20 to 30,000 square feet of commercial space. Councilwoman Tucker says there will be more opportunities for you to put in your input for the future of Southeast Fort Wayne in the next coming weeks and months.